and I will show you my jewelry and make sounds with the jewelry here. Let's get started. This is the rose quartz gemstone. It's a medium size. It's a delicate of delicacy and innocence. Here we have a clear crystal. It is a bit broken, as you can see, but it's so pretty if we ignore the broken side. Look at how it shines. Stunning how it glows in the light. It's like pure white in crystal form. Goes beautifully with my silver jewelry. Here we have a more smoky amethyst color, which is really pretty and belongs in the summer palette. It's just stunning when it's in a crystallized form. If it was a blue-based red, it would look more purpley and bluish inside. Very relaxing to tap on. The tapping and clicking sounds. It's a very delicate gemstone, this one, compared to the next one that I will show you, which is almost the complete opposite. This next gemstone is really bright.
Next.